spaceship.
Well, what's inside? What's coming up here?
What are those things?
Look, thousands of life readings.
Ship. Top. Bottom.
Time is moving faster at this end of the ship than the other.
But this ship is old. Everything is dying.
I'm rebuilding you to survive in a world not made for flesh.
The ship is from Mondas.
I'm the master, the genesis of the Cybermen.
The whole city is a machine to turn people into Cybermen.
We need your TARDIS. Your TARDIS is right at the bottom of the ship, isn't it?
Me and Sis are off now. How long do I have?
You'll be able to make it back to your TARDIS?
What about the Cybermen?
Well, the Doctor's destroyed most of them, so it'll take them a while to regroup.
Oh, brilliant.
Right in the middle of a city full of Cybermen.
Right, come on then.
TARDIS. The dematerialization circuit doesn't work. I basically have trouble taking off. This doesn't make any sense.
Welcome back, Master, to the Prediction Unit. Unit activated. The Doctor is returning.
After the Master's Prediction Unit predicted that the Doctor would be returning to stop him, the Master decided to create WHO College to recruit people from all across the universe.
The members of WHO College have now been asked to study the Doctor to prepare for her return in the coming weeks.
The Master is weak, nearing regeneration.
So, he needs your help to defeat the Doctor. It is time to enter WHO College.
Master, the WHO College crew members are arriving in their pods. Master, why is your hand glowing like that?
Yeah, you wouldn't understand.
Master, something has been detected approaching the colony ship. It is millions of miles away. However, it is approaching at colossal speed. It may be a spaceship or a meteorite.
Now approaching WHO College?
Hello, this is an emergency announcement. Finishing 9th place and lasting a total of 11 days at WHO College, Crew Earthquake have been completely destroyed. Let's take a look back at Crew Earthquake's best moments at WHO College. The members of Crew Earthquake were Burnett, Gunslinger, Danny Pink, Balaka Falata, Absorbeloff, The Bane, Avon, Ryan Williams, Ben Jackson, Madame Vastra, and Madame Gavorian.
A rogue Dalek ship has penetrated the colony ship. It is only a matter of time before the Daleks reach Who College.
Who College located? Launch missiles?
Master, a missile has hit Who College.
Who College has been hit? Exterminate!
Preparing to deploy the Trojan Dalek to attack the Dalek.
Locate the Master and exterminate. Weapons activated. Annihilate.
Introducing the Cyber Shades and the Cyber Mats, all new artificial intelligences which you can now put to use against other crews. The bronze metal Cyber Shades have the ability to roam out into the colony's ship city and search the streets for any leftover resources such as items, energy, or even Mondus coins, now on sale for 2000 MC. Secondly, the miniature but mischievous Cyber Mats have the ability to steal health from members and other crews. This could be a cheap way to knock out your opponents, now on sale for 1500 MC.
What's the matter with you?
Now I'm here.
The time has come to begin cyber conversions.
So you know.
We will begin with one member from each crew being taken for cyber conversion.
Trojan Dalek located. Exterminate. Unaffected by Dalek lasers. Health is not impaired. Annihilate. Annihilate.
All Daleks have now been destroyed.
Alert! Alert! The Doctor is drawing near.
This morning, Meteor AV-91 was detected by the Mondasian Radio Labs, and the Master confirmed that it was on collision course with Who College.
A decision was made. The crew at the bottom of the leaderboard has to face the Meteor, as only 7 out of the 8 crews could be saved.
Master, Operation Escape is now in place in case the Doctor is able to defeat us.
The Doctor approaches.
Master.
Oh, do excuse me. A little bit of personal business, back in a minute.
Is it time?
Shall we decimate them?
What's the matter with you?
These are my friends.
So you know.
The lady doesn't like her.
Silly lady. Dead lady.
Was this your plan all along? To use the Toclophane to cause a massacre among all of your WHO College members? I must say it has succeeded magnificently.
Master, I must report a malfunction in this cyber unit. We suspect that it has developed emotion. Delete.
Alert! The TARDIS has been detected outside of the Hong Kong building.
The Doctor has arrived in her TARDIS. Cyber Army assemble.
Cyber Army assembled. Delete. Delete. Delete.
After the Master raised a cyber army to defeat the Doctor and the killers known as the Toclophane to cause death and drama amongst the WHO College members, the Doctor came up with a clever plan.
The Doctor had the idea of using all of the energy collected by each crew to fire against the Cybermen and the Toclophane.
After the Cybermen and the Toclophane were all defeated, the Doctor gave the Master one last, final chance to escape. Nearing regeneration, the Master decided to leave the Mondasian colony ship.
The Doctor saved the surviving WHO College members and sent them back home.
How long do I have? I'm going to turn into a woman.
No! 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 No!
Thank you.
Rogers had a very clever idea.